How old are you now?
13.
Okay, this is the, we're gonna test you now. This is the test. What's today's date?
December 24th.
Yeah. What year?
1986.
Uh huh.
He was a big kid. He was a big kid.
He liked to go fast. As soon as I was old enough to hang on tight, I was on the back of his big wheel with him, going for the ride of my life.
Yay!
That guy made the best of every single minute. He lived five lifetimes.
The gun-toting hippie, balance of opposites, you know, a lover and a fighter.
He's definitely not a puppet, you know. He's definitely not somebody that's gonna just be told to do something and then do it.
Cinema didn't capture it all, couldn't capture it all.
Paul was always an actor who had one foot in and one foot out. Right. He would just disappear.
I'll take that.
Bye, Paul.
See ya. He'd always say, like, I wanted to be a park ranger, you know, make 28 grand a year and, like, live in the wilderness. That's really what he wanted to do.
My daughter, my surfing, that's the life. And that's what I care about.
I can actually say he did a lot of things that made a lot of difference in a lot of people's lives, you know? He was a giver.
If you loved him the way we did, you would say, well, why him and not us?